Have you ever wondered how JPEGs can compress your images without losing much detail? I had to learn about this for a project I'm working on, but instead of just learning about it, I've decided to do my favorite thing, milk my hobbies for content. First, convert your image from RGB to YCBCR to separate the changes in brightness from the changes in color. The color planes are often shrunk to save space since the eye is bad at seeing changes in color. Next, for each 8x8 block of pixels, perform a two-dimensional discrete cosine transform. Basically, we're seeing how much of each of these 64 patterns it would take to recreate the block. This gets divided by a quantization table to remove the higher frequency patterns in the lower right corner because the eye is bad at seeing these too. Lower quality JPEGs will have higher numbers in this matrix to discard more detail, which results in blocky artifacts. This matrix is reorganized in a zigzag pattern so the zeros can be grouped together and compressed further using run length and Huffman encoding. To decode the JPEG, you just do the reverse, and all this happens almost as fast as you can blink. See the description for a more thorough and detailed video by Branch Education if you're interested.